Kelly, thank you. New overnight, a home goes up in flames in Riverside. Dispatch telling us that home on Old Troy Pike near Beatrice Drive caught fire just after 1 o'clock this morning. By the time our 2 News crew got on scene, firefighters already had that fire out. But as you can see, that home sustained heavy damage to the outside. The exact extent of the damage is still unknown. Also unknown is if anybody was inside that home or hurt in that fire.